I'm doing a project. I'm recycling paper. So the first step I'm doing is tearing the paper and putting it in water to soak for about 10 minutes. To increase its lifetime, I'm adding some soap in it and I will let it soak for 10 minutes and be back in 10 minutes to check its quality. It's been a while since I left it. Now we will put it in the mixer grinder to blend so that it becomes a fine paste. I'll take all the paper out of this tub. We will not waste the remaining soapy water in the tub because we'll use it afterwards. Now I will blend it into a fine paste. It turned out nice paste. There are no more lumps left. Now we will put this stencil because it works as a surface where paper can sit. Now I'll set the paper until it is in the required thickness. Now the paper is set and I like the thickness of it. I put it on a plate so that the water will drip there. Now I am using a handkerchief to soak up all the water. So I'll recorded the process. I'm tapping it and letting the handkerchief soak the water, and after all the water soaked, you can see a lot of water. I took out a lot of water. I'll keep doing this process until it's dried from the. It's done. Now I'll lay it on a flat surface and tap using the same cotton cloth. Take it out on the flat surface. The result is good. And now I fill the small gaps with the remaining paper on the stencil. After filling it all up, it will even out. Now I'm again using the same handkerchief to pat off all the water. Now I will put a flat plate on it so that the paper below can also flatten out. I'll keep moving it around. It's done. Now the paper is done. Now I'll put it in sunlight for about 2 to 3 days for all the water to dry out of this paper. I'm letting it dry, so it's better if we let it dry standing because we will see it peeling off after it dries. It's all dried out. The first try didn't came out well, but the second one I made is good. Now I'll make a greeting card out of it. First we'll give it a shape. Now it is in a nice presentable shape. Now I will make some border using glue highlighter. This card is about Tihar, so we made this Diu. I wrote some greetings here and now I'm decorating this card using this purple highlighter. I will also define these greetings because of the spreading of paper, it is not visible. I define the writing and this is the final look of the recycled eco-friendly Tihar.